back, everyone. Sick of the Swedish shit, so I'm gonna do a good old US cleanup. I haven't had much luck with cluster bombs, so I loaded this one with 1,000-pound slicks this time. See if that works better. So, setting the weapons up. Bomb racks. 6. And I don't think that's some jack shit. Nose and tail. Got a rocket. Get that. Alright. That's good. Oh, master arm. Master arm. Ah, there we go. Alright. See, no, this little thing in the corner shows my Victor. So now my engine goes down and up. That's what that represents. So you'll notice as I've taken off, I'll probably go to about here to help boost me off the ground. Alright. Flaps down. And off you roll. I'll start the Victor. I'll pop you up. So, up. Gear up. So, gently lower it down to zero. If it's fast, I'll drop like a rock.
Alpha, in field. 1-1, request landing.
Never seen an answer unless I'm in a final. Let's see if I can do my approach. Like I think the engineer explained it to 37 points. Sort of a diving turn, I think, right on the runway, but he explained it. Hero rudder, I'm off base, but I think that's possible. Brakes. Flaps.
Landing gear. Landing gear.
Good enough. That was fun.